counting down when the shortest fuse is lit. When the maestro and his band have finished with their tuning and are waiting in the pit.
And have fainted dead away. Surely it's not over yet. But everybody knows a thing's not over till a lady sings.
A lady, don't forget,
who quite enjoys a nice baguette.
So when the diva's gown is split,
the tough reach for their sewing kit.
Mr. Carnegie, you have nothing to worry about. The strongest tape is all you need when you are measuring at speed.
And when the cloth is nice and straight, a tailor's chalk is your best mate.
A roll of silk that's far too long becomes a beautiful sarong.
And quite a lot of elbow grease is what you need to iron a crease.
With cloth or polyester fleece, we'll make another masterpiece.
A stitch in time is all it takes. A spool of thread to raise the stakes. Some nimble fingers, be sure not to prick.
Ouch! A flash of scissors.
Don't forget to tie it quick.
A stitch in time is all you need. Then double stitch at triple speed.
Squeeze in your bottom
and pull up your tights.
Then places, actors, raise the lights.
Mind you, being a seamstress is never straightforward. Let me tell you. Once I stitched Nijinsky's tights. Oh my goodness, how he danced. Then I found what moved him so. I accidentally left the sewing needle in his pants.
Then the ballerina's hair tangled in the maestro's bow. One sip and they were both released with scissors and a pot of grease.
We saved the blooming show.
Let's hope the dancer's hair has grown. So when the tenor's trousers rip,
we save his blushes with a zip. Mr. Carnegie, are you blushing?
A trusty needle and a spoon.
A thimble and a tape to rule.
Some scissors with a flashing blade.
Hey, look, there's another one I made. With all these humble implements,
our magic weaving can commence.
Some boots to fit your little toes.
A handkerchief to blow your nose.
These lovely garments we compose.
May we present these stunning clothes.
Look at those.
Perfection, darling.
A stitch in time is all it takes. A spool of thread to raise the stakes.
Some nimble fingers, be sure not to prick.
Now lace the corset.
Don't forget to tie it quick.
A stitch in time is all you need. Then double stitch at triple speed.
Squeeze in your bottom
and pull up your tights.
Then places, actors, raise the lights.
Some nimble fingers, be sure not to prick.
Now lace the corset.
Don't forget to tie it quick.
A stitch in time is all you need. Then double stitch at triple speed.
Squeeze in your bottom
and pull up your tights. Then places, actors, raise up.